succeeds, then he'll need to shoot a low second round to have a chance of winning his fourth successive tour win. He's 9 shots off the lead after the first round of the Barclays. Not used to see him looking disappointed at the moment, are we? Well, McIlroy shot a 3-over par round of 74 and is 3-over, 9 behind Bo van Pelt, who is 1 shot clear of a group of players, which includes England's Paul Casey, Justin Rose, Ricky Fowler, and Phil Mickelson are 3-under. Well, let's see some of the action. And McIlroy began at the 10th, consumed 2-over par after a double bogey at 12. With a long birdie putt at the last, and he finished with a 3-over par. Sergio Garcia was on his way to a good opening round. The bogeys at the final 2 holes left him on level par. He's been in great form of late. Well, Rose picked up 5 birdies in a round of 68, including this monster putt at 7. Graham McDowell is trying to book his automatic place at the Ryder Cup. He's 1-under.